neck, Tom. You like buck fever like no guy I ever saw before. You're like a lot of guys in the Army. You can shoot at something you can't see, but when it comes to picking out a single target, you can't shoot. I don't want no buck fever squalling telling me what to do. Corporal or lieutenant or sergeant, whatever they call you, Deno, who cares? Two striper, three striper, ten striper. Rock me, duty, Ichiban. You name it, and I'll do it. Quiet, hang.
Say, how'd you find out about this fellow being in prison?
Bird at the telegraph office told me. He'd seen the wire the Lane got from Texas.
You know, once he found out about this fellow, Lane ought to run him out of town pronto.
You know as well as I do, Prude, if Art Sampson was here, that's exactly what would have happened. Trouble is, I left a boy to do a man's job.
Well, good morning, gentlemen. What can I do for you?
You can just do your job and we'll be happy.
What does that mean?
Well, you're acting.
2 shillings, Major. Let me look. Not bad. For a Portuguese.
There's a little Indian in it, too.
What made you say that, Major?
You walk toes in. Like an Indian.
My father was Portuguese. My mother was a Mohawk. Your friends.
You know, I could use a first-rate gunsmith in my Rangers. Protecting the colonists from the French and their Algonquin allies. Is a worthwhile job, Rivas.
Mending muskets and pistols for the colonists and soldiers is a worthwhile job too, Major. And it pays much better.
Chief, scouts have observed a large party of Spaniards following closely behind us. He asks, if we come as friends, why do we need so many soldiers?
But who is it that follows us?
Are led by a soldier with a red beard.
Acosta.
The squaw has wisdom. Only the madman beats his fist upon the rock, which is of eternity.
The railroad is not of eternity. The railroad already breaks under your blows. Soon it retreats to the south. Hear this, Dark Thunder. I have more new weapons for your braves. They will be given to you at the accustomed place. With them you will drive all white eyes from the mountain.
Hit as well.
He has endowed our braves with his own bravery and wisdom, transmitted to them through his spirit, which is in our keeping.
But young Hawk knows that such a belief is only superstition.
It's a white man's belief in the miraculous powers of his own saints, and a truth within the teachings of his own faith. Nothing more than superstition. It is the belief of my people that if Yellowhair's body is removed, his spirit will go with him.
I have heard the prophecy of 12.
In the land of the Scythians it is old, sung by the bard.
Say that help fulfilled will share the riches of Rome.
There is no greater prize. The Scythians will ride with Attila.
And the Maris.
And the Maskers.
Gundahar, king of the Khazars, and Chilote, king of the Dacians, make no pledge.
I sell.
Good, good.
$800 from Cody.
By you for that much. How many braves would Yellowhand? He'll never tell you. I've never known Yellowhand to lie or go
not Sandy.
Every Apache knows the worst death is by hanging. We'll take you back to the post and hang you.
You'll never get back to the post!
Then I'll hang you myself.
There is little food left, and this is the winter of the 7-year snow.
Already the signs say that the snows will be early and strong.
I know the signs.
We must scatter through the mountains and the plains, so we may have meat in the lodges for the bitter winter to come.
If we stay together now, Crazy Horse, we will be cold and hungry.
But we will be free. A few more defeats and the white man will leave us never to return. Then the fighting will truly be finished.